If we know that two triangles are similar, then we will know that their perimeters are also proportional in the same measure as the scale factor of the corresponding sides. Additionally, if two triangles are similar, then the measures of their altitudes, angle bisectors, and medians are all proportional, again, by the same scale factor used in all of the proportional corresponding sides. In this problem, we are asked to find the perimeter of triangle DEF, which is this small inset triangle in our problem. We are told that DEF is similar to GFH. Knowing that they are similar, again, we can set up the similarity ratios of matching segments. In this case, we know that segment EF is similar to FH by our similarity statement, which is 6 over 4, otherwise known as 3/2. Therefore, the scale factor between these two similar triangles will have to be 3/2. That also means that the perimeter of our triangle DEF will have to have the exact same ratio of the scale factor with the perimeter of triangle GFH. Now, we do not know the perimeter of triangle DEF. However, the sides of triangle GFH are 4, 2, and 2.5. That means the perimeter of that triangle, by adding all three sides, is 8.5. Again, this statement, the perimeter of our first triangle has to be in the same ratio as the scale factor of the two corresponding sides in our two similar triangles. Now again, in this scenario, we will cross multiply. See that in this case, 2x is going to equal 25.5. And in solving, x here will equal 12.75. Again, remembering that this stood for the perimeter of triangle DEF. Therefore, if we were to add all three sides of triangle DEF, it would have to equal 12.75. Additionally, we could find the measure of each side of triangle DEF by using our scale factor of 3/2 and comparing our sides of 2.5 and our other side of 2 to the missing sides. Now in this case, these two triangles are similar by the angle-angle similarity theorem. The segments in the middle of both of these triangles happen to be the medians because they intersect the side at midpoint. Knowing that if the triangles are similar, that also means their medians are similar. The median of the first triangle is x. Again, it has to be compared to the median of the second triangle, which is 8. The side of the other triangle is 9. And again, it has to be corresponding to the side of 2x. Between the two similar triangles, the sides are 9 and 2x. Again, this scale factor must be equal because they are similar. Again, whenever we have a proportion like this, we'll cross multiply to solve. We'll get 2x squared equals 72. Again, trying to solve for the missing variable here, we get a statement of x squared equals 36. To get rid of the square, we will have to square root. The square root of 36 is sits.